Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker, exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by, just for a minute.
Friends, today we have a very special caller, breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborne, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone. Now, what's this crucial breaking news you're revealing for the first time anywhere on my show?
Well, after the brutal, cowardly City Hall bombing that almost claimed my life, it's clear our understaffed police department...
Disarm the primary device. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. did it. Damn. Dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode.
Great work, Spider-Man.
Happy to help, officer. Stay safe.
Agents, this is Control. Need an update on the situation in Madison.
Demons firing on our position. Need backup.
Just once I'd love for the guys pulling up to be pizza delivery instead of more demons. Demons are getting bold.
Check the plating on the APC. Next time, let off hands.
Sorry, guys. Kinda gotta see something, do something code. These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Meow. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me.
Hello, Spider-Man.
Way too many bullets flying over there. There's a pigeon! It's getting away. It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon.
Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the demon. Primary suspects in the City Hall bombing. If that is in fact the case, I retract what I said about Spider-Man not being to blame. He would be, at the very least, partially responsible. Because the reckless manner in which Wilson Fisk was brought down directly created the void the demons poured into like the poison they are. Actions have consequences, my friends. And that's something Spider-Man has never understood.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. You ready? Ha ha ha.
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Thank you.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.